Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus. What's up? Let's do Bowman number 8. I don't have to. Shockingly enough, I don't even have to. All right. First of all, let's do the Phillies first. Phillies happened by 9. What do you mean by that, Jay-Z? What did I say? 9? Money shot. Okay, Daisy. With the Phillies. That's weird. I mean, I have not seen anything close to that. So far we've been pulling like between 8 and 11 numbered or better autos out of a case. Yeah, but that's weird. I mean, like, how? I don't know. Listen, he feels strongly about this case and about this product. What do you want? Okay. Okay, yeah. And then I'm gonna throw this on top just in case. In case anybody interested to maybe make 9 and 10. In draft 8, that's a store purchase. If it's like 16 draft 8, they just bought it straight out of the store. What did I give the Angels to you on Saturday for? Was eight even in the store on Saturday? I thought I gave it to you in 7. But I thought you tried to give it to you in 6. And no, I gave it to you in 7. You tried to get it in 6, but I gave it to you in 7. Not yet, W.G. Coleman. I actually think that I may check this out. see, what was the 10th? Well, I looked at my revision history. You ever do that in, you know, like you can look back at older versions of, like your Google Sheets. Hang on, I'll show you the whole thing. So, like, I have the revision history. Like, this one's just from December 10th, and I have Angel 7 marked down for you. And then, let me see. Make sure and check the break list. And please tell me I'm right. And then in... Jumbo 7, which is this one, you had the Angels, but like it says 16 draft 7, like that's a that was through the store, and that was like pulled for whatever else. Ooh, you scared me there. No, I do remember that now. All right, let's give away any surprise purchase while I do this. Well, no, I mean, I'm glad that I can show you what I had done, and you know, so I don't want you to think I'm like trying to hose you or something, because that I would never do. But I did remember writing your name on number 7. Writing Angel 7, because I do remember the thing. Bergie, I'm gonna do it after this. I'm too in the zone. Yeah, I'm only hosing MCB. It's a singular thing. I'm feeling it too much. The bone is too much in my bones. In the blood.
First box?
Yes.
Who do I have? Dodgers, A's, and Mariners?
Yes. Did not win the Phillies, though. I'm sorry to say.
Why? Did I win it and then you re-rigged it and re-ran it?
No.
Shit, cardboard Jesus.
Girl. Blue Wave money, I thought it out of the jumbo case.
Dude, this stuff is so good.
I mean, there's only been one case that I did not pull at least one money I thought it out of. Only one. I think Gerber's gonna retire.
Oh, he got that one too?
No. He got a blue, purple. Gold, a black 101 of some Orioles kid.
Sedlock. I gotta see what the first auto was. I'm feeling
old,
good.
Old Sedlock. I mean, this one's full, Scott. All green paper. Chris Shaw. Those are at 99. Very limited. It's true.
Fancy card.
Crook and Whitley are your refractors. Okay. Carlson refractors. Anthony Greer black paper to $4.99 for the Diamondbacks.
Damn it, I think it's for something.
Burr's Auto refractor version. Delvin Perez for the Cardinals. $2.68. I knew it was going to be in the 260s. Just had a feeling about it. Jackson and Beaver are your refractors. Oh, from K. Dacey. Who is it?
Are you sure about that?
Team sales. The raise to
right. It's always a dangerous proposition, but we'll see.
And it pays off quickly for Scotto with a TJ Zwitch autograph. Pays off quickly. Thomas Jones, Nicholas Lopez. A fourth wall, sky blue. Brendan Rodgers, Rockies, Banda, Diamondbacks. Purple refractor for the Dodgers. Chase DeJong. Bowers and Howard. Refractor type cards. Hoskins and Potts are your refractors. Yankees. Nolan Martinez. First Yankee auto of this break. And last one of that box. Mountcastle and Wentz. Doesn't mean we can't have some fancy color. Seymour Braves. Craig Pirates. Will Smith, Dodgers. Buddy Reed, Padres. Garrett and Alford. Dylan Carlson for the Cardinals. Blue paper. A green refractor. Oh, yes, that is true. The kind of hot pack. I'm still looking for another one. Joshua Lowe and Bradley Zimmer. Gelf didn't even know what the hot pack was, which is pretty insane since he's usually all things Bowman. I'll allow it for you. Thank you. Magic City break. But only you're allowed to chat, nobody else. Joshua Lowe, a Marquez refractor. Black paper for McMahon of the Rockies. Dodgers, first auto in this one. Matt Manning. Oh, Matty Matt Manning. Very exciting. Basin with his first hit. A Tice and a Hader. A nice one for the Indians. Very nice for the Indians. Haven't seen one of him in a quick minute.
Will Benson refractor autograph. Been a little bit. He's been a little hard to pull. Why are you excited? Magic City Breaks. MCB's the one that's got that. Reggie Lawson and an Ian Happ for the Cubs. Mitch Keller Sky Blue, Jackson, and Tyler J. Refractors. Jake Rogers, Astros, Sky Blue, Lux, and Cousins Refractors. Black Paper for the Adcock. Alec Hansen, blue refractor for the White Sox. Quantrill and Bead. I see this one on top already, so I'm not gonna go like messing around too much with it. Let's go 66 out of 225. And Delvin Perez. All-American autograph. I do forget who he plays for. I want to say the Cardinals. But it will be looked up.
St. Louis.
How about a purple refractor autograph for the Indians, Nolan Jones? Indians heating up all of a sudden. Johnson and Jeffries. Geddes and Bichette. York and Birdie. Mountcastle and Gowdy refractors. Logan Ice, black paper for the Indians. Hoskins refractor, Biggio refractor. Guys, 9 and 10. While no Phillies random, transcendent spot random. How's that sound? After this break is over, we're going to give away 7 of the full case random team spots, which will be very exciting, probably, for somebody. And I will also be selling a very fancy double sealed sleeve. If you want two cards that you want to keep together, like so they're both, you can put cards in both of them. But, you know, you can make like a picture book out of it. This one we'll do as an auction, you know, later. Like if you want two cards that are going to kiss, yours later. Ian Anderson refractor, Alonzo refractor. All right, I got 2 cents. I don't think anybody's gonna go higher than that. I mean, A-Kane just dropping the hammer on it immediately. That is how desirable that is. Garrett for the Reds and Biggio for the Blue Jays. that will silence buyers. Rogers and Martinez refractors. Of course, A. Kane, of course. I got to be able to ship it to you. Tyler J. refractor. Or if just mail me a check, and I'll trust y'all. Go ahead and send it out, but just send a check. Kirilov refractor and Cumberland refractor. Blue paper for Alex Spieth, Rangers. Allard Sky Blue, DJ Peters and McGuire, the Blue Jays. White Sox with the next autograph. This is Zach Collins. A Eric Lauer for the Padres. Hoping for a little bit of ink. Did not get it, but that's all right. Marlins should still be proud of their Braxton Garrett purple first Bowman refractor. Capel Indians, Diplin Brewers. Dodgers. Will Smith, blue refractor autograph. It's 82 out of 150. Will Smith refractor and a Kyle Tucker refractor. Rockies. Stepping up with a Ben Bowden refractor autograph. That's 9 and 10, no reason that they cannot be popped tonight. Torres and Gowdy. Throw some more in the store in some exotic, weird, fancy way. Khalil Lee, black paper. Maybe a figure out all of the what?
I don't think died.
Scotto, that's not a joke that you make.
Nonchalant.
Spieth and Jones. That's a go black for a week kind of tragedy. Suits, what happened? One D-back auto on the way. Bobby Bradley and Rosario. That sucks.
Playing hockey with his son. Damn.
Jimmy Lambert, green refractor for the White Sox. Dunn and Martis.
Died like a true Canadian.
With playing hockey with Robin? Or no, he's got like some 2-year-old son with some super new hot wife, right? If I had a thimbleful of that man's swagger, Logan Ice refractor and a Riley Pint refractor. I am very sad to hear that. Rockies, Garrett Hampson, base autograph. Newman and Stowe. Purple refractor for Reese McGuire of the Blue Jays, the Canadian Blue Jays. Bregman and Sopko refractor. Bead blue paper Giants. Jake Fraley. Blue Will Smith.
Are you serious? Another one? That's like $150-$160 card.
And another one, but I can't think of who it was.
Are you trolling me right now? Are you about to file Kyle Lewis at me or no?
Oh no, nothing that
crazy. Oh, you're not trolling me. No shit though. Two Will Smith blues you pulled me? No shit, CBJ.
Wait, who is
it? Oh, you did troll me. A's, Dodgers, and Mariners. Is the Affleck one?
Where there was? No, that's. Maybe it was just down. Maybe it
was. Oh, don't pause the break.
Must fine. Have been. Well, no. Listen, I'll stop for who I want to stop for. It's my room. Who's gonna complain? Webb and Allard. Bickford and Miller. What? No, Bateson bought teams in this. I didn't even know that he did. Sky blue, Sedlock, a Lucius Fox, and a Schwarren. Red Sox refractor. Blue Wave Moniak was in the last case. We haven't hit this case as Moniak. Padres, dude. I mean, for real, I have hit like all of his cards. Cal Quan Trill. Padres. Purple refractor. 174 out of 250. Autograph type card. Spies and Alfred. I should have been. Advertising in San Diego, which is kind of action. Bradley Indians, Dawson Astros. Jake Rogers, Astros, blue refractor. Dean and O'Neill refractors. Ooh, what is that? Oh, got excited. Adlock and Lewis. Tiberi, black paper for the Mets. Dunning, refractor. Peters and Reed. And a Lynch refractor. Oh, forget the Black Wave, man. Black Wave's not where it's at. Super. Super. That's what we need. Nay, what I want. Dunn refractor and a Stowe refractor. Thompson Williams and Noose. Or at least a hot pack since there was no box topper. York and Rizzo. Miller, if I could do that, I'd open my own cases all day long.
I wouldn't even, I mean, I'd record them and show them just how awesome I am, but I just keep them to myself. I mean, this helps things when you're dropping Will Benson autographs for the Indians. MCB kind of one spot crushing this thing. Mejia and Hansen refractors. Lauer and Dawson refractors.
If you get a logo, man, you also get your own personal mystery box.
Magic City, yeah. I mean, teams go quickly, man. Teams go quickly. Cincinnati, Rockies. Garrett and Rogers refractors. Sky blue for Fraley. Servin and Kingery refractors. Indians are one you got to be on top of. Blue refractor for the A's, Javon Shelby. Mason Thompson refractor for the Padres. Sopko refractor Dodgers. Colorado Rockies. Bowden. Well, I mean, there will be a recap at the end of it. Puckett and Arroyo. Blue wave, guaranteed autograph. Who's it? It's the first Bowman. Ooh. For the Blue Jays, Bo Bichette, 54 out of 150. Trade or team sale getting a little painful now. Lux and Honeywell refractors. Black paper, Dominic Smith, the Mets. Jusis, Angels. Hanson, Reds. So, Phillies, a purple refractor for the Marcos Diplin of the Brewers. Torres and Allard refractors. Which the super one? Staples of Tower of Cards. Brewers did crazy style. Hudson refractor and a Lee refractor. Leyba and Hart refractors. Stewart and Rogers refractors. Braves. Bryce Wilson, first Bowman autograph card. Crook and who? Tucker, a black paper, Astros. Mueller, Lizardo refractors.
DeJong and Holmes. Black paper for Reagans of the Rangers. Sky blue, Ronnie Dawson. A blue refractor for the Pirates, Austin Meadows. Brett Phillips and Luis Ortiz refractors, both Brewers. Green. Green ink for the Cardinals. Delvin Perez, 43 out of 99. Noice card. He likes the gamble. Star breaks. Bryce Wilson and Kingery refractors. Yankees. Tim Lynch. Bowers and Reynolds. Kaboom and Banks. Zach Collins, White Sox Sky Blue. Wade and Rodriguez refractors. Ooh, I see orange paper and I see orange refractor. OTW. Coming up first, Lucius Fox. Originally a Giant, moving to Tampa. Orange, 9 out of 25. Ben Bowden, orange refractor, Rockies. Ink would have been nice. Oki and El Clarko refractors.
Raylan Deer. Raylan,
all right. Let's go big here. You want a Red Fox? Red Fox is a good fox. Who, W.G. Coleman? Banda. Diamondbacks Black. Bryce Wilson, Braves. Manning, Tigers. Nationals Lizardo autograph. Meadows and Puck refractors. Come on, blue. Be some colored and be some inked. Nope. It is Tuki Toussaint, though, for the Braves. Blue, a refractor card. Connor Jones and Ryan Hendricks, refractors. All right, wait, what did you say? Greg Bird is better than Tim Lynch. Well, I'm sorry, then, for the Tim Lynch purple refractor autograph, 152 out of 250. If he is not good as Greg Bird, it should be immediately set on fire. I should have just like a little flaming pot right here that I can just drop cards in that are junk. Greer and Torres.
Corey Ray, Sky Blue, Leyba, and Ecker refractors. Stewart and Gordon refractors. Is that a good reason to... Vince Mail did have a lot of cards. I don't know. I don't know who I've been pulling like tons of that's just been like junk. I don't think there's really been anybody. Newman and Reyes. More Cardinals love. Another Delvin Perez. Another Delvin Perez. Miller and Cousins. I don't know. Are you in a cold part of the world, Jay-Z? I mean, that could be helpful to you. Gold paper for the Phillies. Cole Stobe. 45 out of 50. Put it in a prophylactic. Purple refractor. Red Sox. Mike Schwarren. Servin and Benson refractors. Solak, Sky Blue for the Yankees. Bregman and McGee. Webb and Funkhauser. A black paper Lucius Fox. A Eusis and a Birdie. Alright. Last three should be floating around here somewhere. Almace Pirates black paper. And Alex Young and a Martinez refractor. So, JT, how are you doing? Palaga and Williams.
Braylon, are you fisting me right now?
Whoa.
It's going to ultimately end up as one, Braylon.
Jones and Reynolds. JT, what have you been up to lately? A Greer and a Hart. Shane Bieber, green paper for the Indians. Has yours been good, Clowny? Because what we've had has been very strong. A lot of color, a lot of solid names. Sacco Sky Blue, Seymour and Clark. Diamondbacks Auto, as requested, Anthony Greer. Quinn and Toussaint refractors. He's been a little elusive. I've hit some, but I think I've hit more Moniacs than I have Kyle Lewis. All right, W.G. Coleman.
do you want a little bit better? Gold Wave Auto, 18 out of 50 for Anthony Greer of the Diamondbacks. The Hayward refractor and Jimenez refractor. And bamboozled with a Kyle Mueller. Well, do tell. Cordeal and Welker refractors. Gold refractor for the Cardinals.
That's not cool.
Ronnie Williams.
If you try to angle it in your mind to benefit you, what any normal person with common sense would be like, okay, yeah, I take one spot in this break. That doesn't matter. You're not going to get
out of the Meadows and Who refractors. Tyler Wade, blue paper for the Yankees. Mason Thompson, refractor. Martinez, refractor. Thomas Jones and Kyle Tucker. Dom Thompson Williams, purple. For the Yankees, a Dalbec and Gerber. And that is that. I didn't even know one such thing existed. All right, recap. Mueller for the Braves, the Gold Wave Greer, making W.G. Coleman very happy. The base Greer, you know, doing what it does. Delvin Perez, Cardinals base. Tim Lynch, purple for the Yankees. Lizardo, Nationals base. More Tim Lynch action for the Yankees. Delvin Perez, more Cardinals action. Green this time. Bryce Wilson for the Braves. The Bichette, blue wave auto for the Cardinals. Bowden, Rockies base. A Will Benson for the Indians, good card. Quantrill purple for the Padres, like it's my job. Fraley for the Rays. Hampson for the Rockies. Riley Pint refractor for the Rockies, a good card. Another Bowden action refractor as well. Will Smith blue for the Dodgers. A Zach Collins base. Nolan Jones purple for the Indians. The All-American Delvin Perez Cardinals action. Will Benson Indians refractor business. Matt Manning for the Tigers. A Nolan Martinez Yankees. A Zuch for the Blue Jays. And another Delvin Perez refractor for the Cardinals. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. 12 numbered autos or better. Yeah, I've only seen one Clowney so far in like 8 or 9 cases. But it is pretty.